Walking down the aisle, and as he passed me by, he turned to me and gave me a smile. Then the preacher joined their hands. And to stand when I shouted, it should have been me. No, it should have been me. You know it should have been me. Baby, how can you do this to me? You made a promise that we'd never part. Then you turn around and you broke. No, my heart. Now you're standing there saying I do, holding hands with somebody new, when you know that it should have been me. No, it should have been me. Oh, it should have been me. Baby, then the preacher, oh yeah, the preacher asked that there be silence, please. If any objections to this wedding, speak now or forever, forever hold your peace. And I stood up and said it should have been me.